No, a slightly schizophrenic guy. His name, Mike. I'm his imaginary friend, but he thinks he is mine. And I've only got his word for it. He told me he had a dream about some sheep. I said, how many? So he slammed my head in the fridge door and drowned me in the loo. Stuffed my half-eaten corpse in the crawlspace. Tell me, what's it like reality? Is everyone as crazy as they appear to be? Is everyone as weird as they seem?